going on, guys? It's your boy Vibes, and in today's video, we're going to be explaining how to train your aim and how to get better aim. Because right now is the perfect time to practice because there isn't any big tournaments at this moment. But before we get into this video, it'd mean a lot to me if you all could go subscribe to me because we are on our road to 200 subscribers. And leave a like and a comment. I read all of the comments. So before we start this video, there will be section times, so it'll be on the screen if you're a keyboard and mouse player when your time will be, and if you're a controller player when your time will be. So I want to jump in by saying, if you're a controller player and you don't train your aim and rely on aim assist, I'm gonna need to pull a stop sign on you. You have to train your aim because if you learn to use aim assist while having good aim, your aim will be like aimbot. So the things you can do to train your close range is the aim dual map on creative, and the code will be up on the screen. And for training your long range aim, I would say to do normal aim training maps like the examples in this video. The code will be up as well. Now let's jump into keyboard and mouse. If you don't have Kovacs, don't worry. You can always do the same drills as a controller player to train your aim. They're basically the same thing. Kovacs and creative maps, as I just said, are basically the same thing. But in my opinion, I kind of like creative maps a bit more because they have more stuff and it's more advanced. But if you do have Kovacs, here are some recommendations from my opinion. The first one being for close range, you're going to want to do close range strafe invincible 180 and Amphi LG 1v1. And for long range, you're going to want to try ascended tracking FN, ARV2, and Tile Frenzy. By now, if you have followed all my steps, you should have the best aim possible. In conclusion, I hope this helped you guys. I hope you all have a great day. Make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. I love you all, and it's been your boy Vibes, and I'm out. Peace.